Yeah, let me go to settings and go to display because it's choppy. Okay, 7 6 8. Yeah, maybe.
Shit. Alright, sit tight, kid. I'm gonna get you some help.
Friendly! You know how to disable that thing?
I'm working on it. How's the kid?
Don't ask.
Amazing.
Charlie, we're in.
Alright. All you need to do is disable the voltage oscillator and disrupt the competing signal.
Just hold still. No talking, okay?
Charlie, how about an on-off switch?
Do you see a blue button?
Yeah.
Hit it.
What are you saying? What are you telling me, buddy? What are you telling me? Jeez.
Jammer's offline, Vic.
You can't stop the blacklist.
Grenade!
Word of a stunning attack on the massive U.S. military installation on the island of Guam.
The deadliest strike on a U.S. base since Pearl Harbor. A group calling themselves the Engineers has claimed responsibility.
Released an internet video complete with chilling footage from the attack to lay out their demands. They're calling the attacks the Blacklist.
The Blacklist.
The Blacklist.
America.
Americans. This is the Blacklist.
The Blacklist. One new attack every 7 days. We have one demand. You have soldiers in 153 countries.
Bring your troops home.
Your troops home.
Now.
Or every week, we will attack you.
We will not negotiate.
You will not stop the Blacklist.
You have 7 days until the next attack.
The choice is yours.
We are the engineers.
We are the engineers.
What's our status?
Paladin 1 and the 4th Echelon team are ready, Madam President, but we can't locate Mr. Fisher.
His friend is fighting for his life. Find Victor Cost, you'll find Sam. Hundreds dead in Guam, a countdown to more attacks targeting America. The world is looking for answers, Mr. Fisher, and I don't have any. 4th Echelon needs to find them, and it can't do that without a leader.
It's distraught, Vic.
One of Vic's men comes with me, no questions asked.
You can have Charlie Cole.
And Grimm's daughter has recruited one of the CIA's best for mission support. Isaac Briggs.
And Grimm is out.
She didn't want you on this mission either. Sorry, Sam, that's a non-starter. Nobody works better with you than she does. Welcome to 4th Echelon, Mr. Fisher.
Pretty sweet, right?
First time in the plane?
No.
How deep are you with this engineer's organization?
Nothing yet. Briggs and our contacts are isolating probable candidates.
What about the names? American Freedom, American Blood?
Potential attacks, each with a timer.
Got 5 days before American consumption?
And counting. We're running analytics to find the target locations as we speak. I'll get you up to speed on the plane.
Prototype military transport.
Loaded with custom modifications. Armory, infirmary, holding cell. Every resource that you'd have on the ground.
Fully mobile. It's like the good old days. Problem, Briggs?
It's got my subdermal radio put in. Felt like someone used a jackhammer.
This puppy makes Air Force One look like a paper airplane. Hey, Sam?
Do you want to discuss potential upgrades?
Later. Walk me through this.
News and internet data mining, predictive analytics, photo and video forensics.
Plus backdoors in the foreign ELINT systems and facial recognition integration from the CIA, NSA, DCS, FBI.
All in real time.
This is what you were bragging about? Yes, am I?
Strategic mission interface. We've made significant improvements since the early system Charlie worked on. I'll let him get you up to speed.
The best thing is, you can control everything from right here or from your OPSAT when you're on the ground.
Impressive.
Okay, well, let me know if you need anything. I'm gonna check out my new digs.
Thanks, Charlie.
Hey, Sam. Almost forgot. You're upset. New and improved. It's sort of like your SMI light when you're on the ground. Data transmissions, drone controls, scanning.
Gotcha.
All you gotta do is slave it to the SMI, do a couple of calibrations, and you're good to go.
Thanks, Charlie.
I'll be farther until the... Move the slider until the next text in the middle box is just barely visible. Text in the box disappears.
What do we have in Benghazi?
My contact is at a CIA safe house. They've detained a subject with intel on Guam, but no one gets to ask questions until they're done with him.
How'd they nab him?
They didn't. He just walked in their office.
Look, how do we know he isn't some psycho with a sick sense of humor? There's something you're not telling me?
Dude's name is Andre Coben. Does that mean anything?
Sam.
Whoa, wait. We know this guy?
What we need to know is what would make a wanted arms dealer turn himself into the CIA right after Guam.
All due respect, why don't we just leave the interrogation to the CIA?
You can forget the company man bullshit, Briggs. You're on our team.
Understood.
Am I missing something?
He's our only connection to the engineers. We're not trusting this to someone else.
Who is Andre Coben?
Andre Coben pretended to kill my daughter to give someone leverage over me.
Whoa. How is he even still alive?
Good question.
What's our move, Sam?
Let's do it.
Show me the safe house.
Really?
Let's go.
No, that's a bad neighborhood.
I know. Weird, right? Because usually the CIA tries to keep their Middle East ops super obvious.
Focus. Your best approach is through the bazaar here. You give the signal, my contact departs the safe house. It'll be a clear run at Coben.
It always looks easy on a screen, Graham.
To be clear, Sam, we are talking about an extraction, not killing him.
You're up. Show me viable positions for Overwatch.
Best sight lines are here and there.
Looks good. Grab a suppressed sniper kit.
Am I providing cover or am I taking out a target, sir?
Charlie, rustle us up some transport, would you? Send me a blends, panel van.
You got it.
You didn't answer my question, Sam.
You just worry about a viable spot for exfil. Something here. Everyone clear? Let's make this prep quick.
Flight deck, we are go for Benghazi.
Grim says you gotta keep Coben alive, so it's nothing lethal. Recommended gear starts with smoke and flashbangs, not frags.
Smoke and flashbangs. Smoke. And flashbangs. 24,000, 70,000. Okay, flashbangs. Tear gas. Sticky EMP. Okay. Let's go with sticky EMP. Okay. That's good. Excuse me. Okay, what about lights? Topaz? I got the green, but that red, no. White, gold, amber. Now keep the green. Pistol. Take that. alternate weapon. Yes, Lamore. Oh, that's a whole lot more. Oh, I don't have enough for that special weapon. Stun gun, crossbow, tactical crossbow, okay. Okay, let's do this. Let's do this. Benghazi.
Grim, give me a sit rep.
We've got a problem. I've been pinging my contact since you got on the ground. He isn't responding.
Briggs, you have a visual on the safe house.
I just got here. It doesn't look good. I'm seeing militia all over the plaza.
Hello? Let me go to the bathroom and I'll be right back. Oh, I'm about two Xbox One controllers, so I got one hooked up to my Xbox and the other I'm using on my laptop. I'll be back. Just a heads up, I'll be back and forth from the PC. I mean, from my laptop to the kitchen because I'm warming up spaghetti. So. It's not really fast, but I gotta find out how do I fire? I guess I need the weapon.
Militia's blocking the front door access.
Sam, we need you to change positions, meet you on the ground.
Get eyes from the southwest corner of the plaza.
Copy. Moving now.
Grim, keep trying to reach our contact. Let me know if you get through.
Copy.
No, I can't go through there. Guess I have to go to school.
Bathroom, you got one?
Yeah.
Back. Yo, man.
I'm back.
I'm seeing a lot of militia down there. Might get loud.
We'll keep it quiet as long as we can. Move into the side entrance.
Look at that body, just... Oh, what the fuck? I didn't want the smoke grenade. Oh, there it is, okay.
I'm not going to do it.
I'll scrub it for leads on the engineers, let you know what I find.
The game is sluggish. Everything to run smoothly.
I'm in position, Sam.
Any sign of our contact?
Can't confirm.
Roger that.
You got anything up as your prisoner? Yeah. Yeah. No, nobody's come looking yet. Hey, hang on one second.
Who are not?
Shoot? Is that?
Wow. I did shoot.
I'm in position, Sam.
Any sign of our contact?
Can't confirm.
Roger that.
I did shoot.
Right build, I assume, sir.
Make assumptions when I'm on the ground. Clear?
Sam, talk to me.
Contact's been made. He's dead.
Got more militia in route. Suffice you move out, sir.
Right, I need options. Now would be good.
Give me a minute.
Oh, yeah. It's all me, baby. Pass the phone to the ops hat. I can hack this cheap bootleg crap easy.
All right, Charlie, I'm patched.
Okay, yes, yes.
Come on, Charlie.
Done. Wow, there is a lot of freaky porn on here.
Looking for a location.
Right. I traced the call. Pushing the location to your op set now. Whoa. Not good. It's a police station.
Briggs, prep for fast attack.
Roger that. Enemy transport dropping hostiles, at least a dozen.
Moving now.
I'll cover your exit.
Pull the blueprint on the police station. It's not good. Local militia took it over and fortified it.
Coben's our only shot at who's back in the blacklist. We're not leaving here without him. Briggs, you copy?
You keep...
It's real choppy.
Now draw on their fire.
Change position.
Affirmative. I'm moving out. A shortcut to the police station. It'll be on your op set.
Roger that.
Let's do this.
Me?
There he is!
Sikna!
Yeah, I'm trying to play this. It's choppy. It's really choppy. All I can do is get more memory, but it's choppy. It's really choppy. Yeah, I figure something out.